time. You rocked right in the right time there, kiddo. What is up, FaZe Dad?
We played it.
Let's get that back over there.
Thank you.
Welcome to another Fortnite stream, everybody, sponsored by Epic Games, and we have new festival tracks in the shop tonight, so we are rocking the Ripmaster and checking out the new tracks.
Well, I have a snack and she doesn't.
Never mind.
Like I said, I have a snack and she doesn't.
I had cream sandwiches, you can't like not have one of those. Ooh, what you watching? Huh? Ooh, come on. All the way to the top here. Because everybody, as always, remember that we are sponsored by Epic Games. If you want to show love and support for what we do, you can do so by using my credit code TransformerNoah in the Fortnite item shop. Coincidentally, remember that is also my in-game name, so never hesitate to send me a friend request if you want to draw matches with us. Because we do have some good stuff back in the shop tonight. We have the FNCS Global Championships 2024 bundle for all those who may not have gotten it when it was here last time. Which reminds me, we got a tournament going on too, don't we? I think we do. Eminem is still in the shop. Which, yeah, we'll just share a love for Eminem because I love this emote. Get yourself up!
One.
Hey, how about I like it?
Two. Listen to the sound of my
room. Oh, I haven't watched Troy in so long. Such a good movie. You should actually watch Troy with me sometime, babies. Mm-hmm. I think you like Rush Hour, the whole like series, but I want you to watch Troy. It's Greek mythology. Freaking amazing movie. Snoop Diggity Dog still kicking it. So we have our Fortnite Flow is in the shop tonight. Run it down. Run, run, yeah, you gotta run. See, I don't know. I should get this one because I'm missing it, but it's not one of those ones that really pop out. But we do have 8 at 10 ball is in the shop now.
Do you remember what I was doing?
Yes, I did.
I was dancing.
I know, I see. Let's take a look at 10 ball set. Now, 8-Ball has a match in friend. I like the pickaxe. Not gonna lie, I like that. That is kind of nice. Same with the wrap. The wrap looks sick. Like, that's sick. They did good on 10-Ball. Massively. Let's give 10-Ball slow clap. Now what else do we have here? Grimy is back in the shop tonight.
Ew.
We have our new tracks, Walk This Way. Industry Baby. Super Bass. What were the other new ones? I think it was For the Night.
I don't know.
And Million Dollar Baby. Where's my TV remote? Because that's kind of low. Those are our new ones. I think that's it for new stuff to the shop. Now, because I did just remember, or did I already miss it? Nope. It's on, like, Saturday. I missed it, didn't I? I did miss it. I did miss it. No. In 27 minutes. Alright, so we're good. We can hit some songs, and then we're going to have to come back for the tournaments. For long enough for me to get the whatchamacallit. So let's quickly hop in before we have to worry about tournaments. Where is festival mode? Main stage, select. What? Oh, you little frick. Alright, so I guess I am commentating because somebody else wants to get the Ripmaster another try. We're gonna literally give it another try.
Like the first time.
Well, Saturday, by the looks of it, there is the next one. So you only got to wait till Saturday to get in for the next set. We're going to do it in 27 minutes and camp ourselves to 50 points.
I actually know how to probably,
Well, I'll set this up because this is the easy part. So we just want, do you want to start with this Lil Nas? Stick it with something that you know right off the hop?
Super Bass.
Super Bass? What else was it?
$1 Million Baby.
That's new. Ballin'. And yes, you're right. The other one was $1 Million Baby. Drop It Like It's Hot. Featured. Nope, that's Regulate. That's old. Replay is Sabotage. See, it should be up here, shouldn't it? Under new. Better than, I don't even know that one. So we got Drop It Like It's Hot. That's still new for us.
Boys Alive Part 2.
Oh. Take that off.
Boys Alive Part 2.
You want that one? Okay. So this is the kiddo set list.
Easy.
Hold on.
Easy.
Hold on. There you go. Pro League Guitar. Let me start it up for you. Fine, start it up.
I am girl.
Is that what it is? Solos and duos? Normally it's all the different modes. We'll have to do a little double check that. I don't want to miss out on it tonight, that's for sure.
I actually know how to properly hold
guitar. I want to get off my list.
I know how to properly hold guitar now, one, because Dad taught me, two, because Sadie taught me.
Yeah?
Because you gotta remember she plays.
All right, let's see how you can do this week then. I wish I knew what my TV remote was, though. Just so I can get that up a little louder for myself. There it is.
Lean on me again, I dare you. Lean on me again, I dare you.
Trying to hit your overdrive, but it's not working. Oh, there we go. There you go. I'll be your overdrive. Look, see, even M's jamming. See, that's what I want. I want a keytar. I think having a guitar, be freaking epic.
I still want the mic.
Yeah, they really need to give us a mic and at least lyrics on the screen. Even if they don't give us the mic right away, give us the lyrics on the screen. Because I use this for a way to learn new music.
Shows you how long the songs are playing and how much longer you have until you're done.
Yep, they added that on to the last update. We now can see how long the song is.
3 minutes 36 seconds.
And the bar will be like thinner if there's a spot where you don't have any notes. So it kind of gives you a little heads up on how the song plays out. Now mind you, there are some glitches with that bar too, that it is transferring all the way across into the game, which it's not supposed to be. That's a visual glitch if you ever had that happen in your game. I am a little upset that we didn't get any Eminem songs. I was really hoping for some Eminem songs this week. Having M drop, it makes sense. They should release some Snoop songs with Snoop, some M songs with them, some Ice Spice next week, because we know we're getting Juice WRLD tracks with Juice. There ain't gonna be a question on that one.
You excited for the Shark?
I am extremely excited for next week and the return of the Shark. It sucks about time though we get Juice. the map's going to be gone. And we'll have all the POIs back, but we're only going to have enough time to enjoy all the POIs for a few days. And then it's going to be gone. Hopefully, though, in like a year later, they'll do the same thing as they're doing with OG and bring back Remix as its own separate mode. Because that December, we get OG as its own separate mode.
How good did I do?
I think you did good, kiddo.
I don't think I did. I'm not confident.
I think you did good. It takes a little practice getting used to doing the songs that way. It's not as easy as you may think. It actually takes some time. I enjoyed playing with you too. I'm sorry we didn't get a VR over here dropping.
I am so mad. Fortnite needs to learn how to do some math.
Scroll down. Next song.
I'm having a look. Fortnite needs to learn how to do math. 25 plus 64 equals 89, and then plus 10 equals 99.
It's. Well, then where's that last 1%? Come on. Fix it up. Figure out the math and tell me where it is.
Up your butt.
That's a bad spot for math. Oh, I like this one. I don't know if I know this song, though.
I know it.
Oh, never hesitate either. You do, you need to jump on more with me. Because I prefer playing with bigger squads. The more people, the better. I like the chaos. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love solos.
What am I, a roach?
Yes. I love solos and all, but it's still, I find solos too slow now. From playing mostly squads, I find solos is just too slow of a match in any mode for me. I like the chaos. And the worst thing is, like, what, 2 years ago? Mummy would have been hating playing with squads, eh?
Y'all, she hated Creative, Team Rumble, any LTM other than the Marigold one.
It took me forever to really get into my groove with Fortnite, we'll say.
Help, where's M's instrument?
Ah! Where's the keytar? Look, I can be M. M doesn't have a guitar, so we can do it. Oh, this is the Ice Spice one, isn't it?
Ice Spice and Nicki Minaj.
See, I don't even know many Ice Spice songs. I may have to check into some Ice Spice, because I haven't actually listened to a lot of her music.
I'm not you.
What? You're the one who introduces me to music, so it's not like you do.
I understand for Boys and Liars, because I love it. I can go full on Catch Me Sin in high pitch notes. I hope that hurt.
It did. Nah, my kid doesn't love me.
No, I obviously don't.
See, I seen that you had gotten your win for the umbrella.
I have not missed a single
point. And at least the one with the rained umbrella, it's easy to grab because you really can just camp away your 50 points.
I haven't gotten a single one yet. I haven't gotten
you
a
haven't
single
gotten
win.
The VR yet this season, babes?
No.
You don't want it, baby.
Except all the people I came with when I joined Squad of Trash.
And you're never around when we get her VRs. It's always while you're at school that I get my VRs.
Yeah, because you only stream while I'm at school.
It's not when I stream that I get the victories. The odd day, Mummy will have a nice run while I'm streaming. Most times, Mummy gets distracted while she's streaming too easily. What are you doing behind me, dog? You want to get on the stream? You want to get on the stream? Get on the camera? Say hi, Pip. Say hi, Pipples.
Done.
See, that was better. You almost got the fifth
is
star.
Is it done? Yeah. Alright, then y'all, I'm gonna go get water.
Okay, you're just going to get water. I was gonna say, where are you going with my freaking guitar? Kid, stealing my guitar. See, at least right now with the Chapter 2 map, there's a lot of good, like, little hiding spots where you can really camp your points. Promise, super easy. Here I am trying to change that with that. You got the guitar. I'm trying to use the mouse. I'm literally using the mouse, looking at the screen, trying to change the song. Come on. Because the tournament starts soon, and I'm camping for my points. I'm not missing the tournament.
Oh my god, girl!
I totally forgot about the tournament tonight.
Y'all, I don't think she saw the water in my hands.
I saw the water in your hands since I knew you'd move quick. You're my daughter.
I'm mad at you now.
I got one of my kitties in the house. My other kitty decided to go outside and play. Salem Summer chasing around mice in the yard. Oh, you know this one, baby. At least I know my kiddo's got good taste in music.
I also know the Burger King one by K-Song.
I really like our backdrop for this season. I'd have to say Snoop's background for the stage is my favorite so far. I love the graffiti, I love the interchanging colors, the lowriders bouncing around on the stage, the giant diamond.
Mama, can you itch the base of my nose on my right? Base!
Isn't that the base?
Bottom!
I don't want to get boogers on my finger!
Bottom on the outside! Y'all, she can't follow the instructions! Let's not go far before we go back to high school.
Ask your mother to freaking scratch your nose on a camera. Of course she's gonna pick it.
Y'all, let's not go far before we go back to high school. What are you doing?
Whatever I want.
I hope you hit the coffee table again. Oh my god, I hate you.
I most certainly will be doing a custom for the end of season events. I am trying to always be on for customs now with every event we get. That's
how are you already level 87?
Not that hard. I play a lot of matches.
Yeah, when you grind on Lego.
Yeah, I do that too. Plus they've given us a lot of quests, baby. You just gotta drop your quests. But now any event that drops, I'm hoping that's my almost guarantee. We're gonna say it's like a 99% guarantee unless I end up being really sick during an event. I'm gonna be online with the custom lobbies from now on. I enjoy doing it for the events. I like getting everyone together.
Must be nice being able to play Fortnite whenever you want without having to go to
school. Well, this one looks like
for 6 hours.
This event looks like it's gonna be relatively the same as like the Travis Scott concert where it's and the Eminem concert where it's a bunch of people giant size on the map. So I'm thinking it may be more so like, once again, everybody just on the map watching the concert. Because from what was leaked, the concert is taking place at the Dog Pound, but they may bounce around all the POIs. Because we know Juice WRLD is part of the concert, but in the leak they showed Snoop Dogg. So we could bounce around each different POI for each different one of the artists doing a different song. It's gonna be really interesting to see how it plays out. But yeah, hopefully we don't get separated again. I like it better when we can all be in the same lobby. I mean, yeah, we were still in the same lobby, just all in the same area. Makes for better videos.
The math isn't mathing.
Math's mathing. Look at that. Look at that. Number 2 on the friend list.
That's not math.
Number 4,331 worldwide, baby. I know the math's not math, and the math is another math on stat on for festival.
Fortnite needs to learn how to do math.
Eminem is at the grotto as of right now. The grotto is open. Mom Spaghetti is there. You can defeat Eminem to get his rap gun, and I highly advise doing it because it is a great freaking weapon. I know this one. At least you picked the song I actually know.
I'm singing.
I haven't played it. I haven't come across any other versions of the minigun on the island myself. I think the only one we have on the island is M&M's, but I'm pretty sure it's not just an M. I'm thinking it drops from other places too. I know there are minigun drops, but I haven't found any other miniguns on the island except for that one that I got from M&M. More than likely, if there is a quest for it, there's definitely more drops than just getting it from M&M. I know that miniguns were in the floor and loot drops. I just don't know if it's the basic miniguns or M's minigun. Because I got M's minigun right from the grotto and never really bothered looking for weapons afterwards. And I haven't played a lot of matches today yet. It was a pretty busy day. And I helped the bestie move a bunch of stuff to her storage locker. Get you from school. And she wanted to go to her other mummies for supper, so we stayed on there for supper.
And then I worked on, what's it called again?
You made some Christmas decorations.
No.
I
worked on already started Christmas decorations. Get it right!
You finished Christmas decorations.
I'm not done though. I only ran out of staples. I wasn't done.
Boy's a liar. The boy's a liar. No, we don't need that heater on. I am actually sweating standing here.
So am I.
Thank you, baby girl.
Do not call me.
See, you're getting better with each one. All right, we're gonna return to the lobby first. I don't want to miss out. What time is it? All right, I think I got enough time for two songs at least. So let's pick two songs. Change it to ABCDU. Nope, not you. I want to do songs that I haven't gotten to do yet. Juicy Like a G. Nope, that's not it. Million Dollar Baby was one of the new ones. And on the odd chance we have time for that one, we'll hit to that one too.
There's 7 tournaments
in 8 minutes. 9 minutes? Alright, I got 9 minutes. To try and nail 3 songs off. Or at least 2. Because I want to at least get a few songs in. But we don't want to miss that tournament. That's the one I was looking for, was Crank That Soldier Boy. Nins, what are you doing? Alright, let's see how this is on medium.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot.
I can't use my emotes. I can't go around the reel, otherwise I'd be dropping down the right emotes.
Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I've got the rollie on my arm.
Okay, so this one is really easy. Give that little wham.
Yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging on my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's a clip side.
Ain't no way. I missed it, dude! Cause I'm too busy messing around.
You thought I was a DJ.
Now I lost my whole finger placement. Oh yeah, you haven't been playing, babe. That's a big old glitch right now. So bring your friends, all of y'all come inside. We got a world for me right here. There's a lot of glitches, baby. There's under the map, there's your character will just freeze and you won't even be able to move. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, are you playing Reload? Okay, so in Reload there's an even rarer and better glitch where both Reload maps form into one giant map. If you come across that glitch, do not exit it, please. No. I've seen a couple videos of it though, but everybody keeps exiting thinking it's gonna mess up the game or they won't be able to play. But I know the glitch is still active. So if you get it, don't lose it. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. The pigs try to get at you. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rodeo on my arm and I'm pouring Sean down and I'm over best. Cause I got it going. Now I want some herbage. Hello, how am I sitting on time, babies?
I don't know, because we're in a game.
5 minutes. Alright, we still got time for one more. What was the next song? Ooh, Million Dollar Baby.
so I hung select on to one and live with some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers brought some gas, so I said, I'm stuck. These girls peeping me, I'm a glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix. I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my reins, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next? They got my homie hemmed up, and they all around. Ain't gonna see him if they going straight down for pounds. They wanna come up real quick before they start the clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down. They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down.
I can't believe this happened in my own town. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate.
I glance in the front
and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole.
Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies go cold.
Now they dropping that yelling, it's a tad bit late.
Nate Dogg and OMG had to regulate. You died to a chicken? That's not cool. Wait, what kind of chicken? A little itty bitty chicken? Or did you die to the chicken from Family Guy? The green chicken? Are you talking about the duck? Green, white, and brown chicken, you mean the duck? I hope you know that that was on stream, babies. I know, I'm happy it was. I want to clip that. Cut yourself? Oh no!
Caught.
Oh, caught yourself? Okay, well then that's fine. If you're not injured, I don't care.
G-steps up to this, I dare ya. On a whole melody. Level. The rhythm is the bass and the bass
and the bass. I was about to purchase something from the Fortnite item shop without you to use me proud.
You better not. I don't care about anybody else, but you're my kiddo. You buy something and don't support me, I'll kick your butt and ground ya. I won't ground you for much, but you don't support me, babies, you're grounded. For 1,000 V-Bucks. You want to get ungrounded, you got to buy me 1,000 V-Bucks. If I was you, I'd support Mama. I'd just do it.
I'm okay, I'd rather die.
Meanie, my own daughter won't support me. No butt. Crank that soldier boy. Crank that soldier boy. I can hear that in there. Number two? That's not good enough. We're gonna have to come back to that one at some point. But not right now, because it's tournament time!
Mom, is it a cash cup?
No! I don't think so. Why? Is a cash cup on? Because if it's cash cup, I don't care. Have you ranked up any bit this season? If not, just play one match of any ranked mode. Here we go. Alright. Ooh, ain't gonna work. There we go, that's a little better. Let's go do some camping. I accept. But yes, babe, that's all you gotta do. You gotta get your ranking. Drop our beats. I love this emote. I was really hoping for a Rap God emote, but I am very happy with this one. I still think they need to drop down some more Eminem stuff, though. We need a Rap God emote, And we need all the tracks for all these emotes for Inside Festival. So we need, what, 50 points? I think it's 50. I think. See if we can find any more Slims. See, and this is why I did this. The only reason I bought the skin is because I knew I was already gonna have all the emotes. So why not just buy it and freaking do that? It's a great emo phase, Dad. Like, freaking great emotes. It is probably one of my favorite Traverse emotes now. The speed of it, I love. Because we don't get a lot of really fast-paced emotes. Alright, so we need to hit 50. Did I put this into ranked? Oh yeah, it's not ranked. It's just a tournament, isn't it? Why isn't it not showing me any tournament stuff?
I don't know, maybe because we haven't gotten any points.
Oh yeah, good point. Normally that doesn't already show like the point icon, it just says zero. I wanna watch where everybody's dropping.
I totally didn't just drop at the bottom in a bank match.
Well, you're playing your first rank, baby, so you should be fine because your first rank match is gonna be mostly bots. Shipwreck Cove! Oh my god, I forgot about Shipwreck Cove, Ella! Oh, I forgot all about this spot! So many great memories.
Yo, who's at the rig again?
At the rig? Tina. Nah. Wait, yeah, but she's got the boombo there. So like I said, you're playing a whatchamacallit, your first rank match. You shouldn't have any problem getting her bow. No, it was just a visual glitch. I told you, we've got a lot of visual glitches going on in game right now, babies. Like, a lot of visual glitches. I'm being smart. I am down over the mountains. No diving? Should we dive? Well, you do got a rifty over there. If so, why not? See what we can find down here. Let's say, I know there's more fishies. You're not gonna give us anything we want. Nothing I want. Well, it's gonna be some more fishy spots. Yeah, something's weird, because I swear this should have been showing me oh, it says tournaments, so that's all that matters. Any more fishy spots? So if you got time to swim around here. Looking for more fishy holes. Here, fishy, 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 fish. Oh, that itches. Alright, well, at least we got a rift right there, so that's something. I don't want those though, we want fishies. I want real shields. I don't want to have to swim out in the water looking for them. Where are the fishy fishies? Alright, at least this is a nice spot right here. But where are we? Oh, this could be deadly. We don't want to get too close to the grotto where people might find us. We'll take you.
Hey, Mom, there's a little tunnel at the bottom. You can enter through there, right?
I'm down at the little tunnel at the bottom right now. That's why I'm watching out. Because I don't want anybody that's messing around inside here to come across me right now. We haven't even hit point section yet. So we want to at least get some points going before we get popped. I assume since cars aren't in here that we probably don't got helicopters in here either. I'll swap you out. Right now, the main thing is getting the 50 points. It's quick, fast, and a hurry. Look at that. I'm talking about not giving myself away, but... There we go. Looking for fishies. You're not fishies. Give me shield fishes. Oh, we got someone in there. Sounds like someone's going crazy with the gun. So we're going to do this.
Oh my god.
How far does that go down that tunnel?
That's what I just got, y'all.
What did you get, y'all? Did you get the gun? Gonna fire off some randoms in there. That way they know we're out here. And know that we have this, so maybe they'll just stay away from us for a little bit. They didn't see you. Let's do a little rifty rift. We want to move around here, but still stay kind of safe.
Oh.
Can't get the itch, and it's so deep. It's like right up there. Okay, we're in a tournament, but I'm not seeing any points dropping whatsoever yet. So that's got me a little bit worried. Because normally, we would have at least gotten at least, what, a few points by now for placement. You know what, let's go get a boat. Well, maybe not necessarily grab the boat yet. As long as nobody's in here, we can do a little looting. Might as well see if we can find one more shield.
You thought I'd be killed by M&M.
Where is it? There you are. Oh, did you find it? Did you get to enjoy the gun?
The gun?
Pebbles?
Sick.
You got no need to be barking, growling at my door like that. No need. We don't want to be seen yet. I'd rather see some points popping up on the screen. Because it's really starting to worry me. I'll take you. A frick?
Ah, what the fudge?
I swear, I just felt like something was poking up to the bottom of my chair. I felt like two little pokes going into my bum. And my dog's like over by the door. So, unless there was a ghost under my chair, I don't know what that was. Don't need you.
That's crazy, you're still alive.
Yeah, but no point system, see? We're down to 31 people. And mind you, it doesn't show me any of the options. I should have looked ahead of time, but then again, it's not showing me anything, so I'm gonna be really upset if we don't get no points in this whatsoever. Because it's glitched out. I said it right off the hop. Normally it's showing you the numbers that it's going down. It's still showing that we're in a tournament. But it's not showing any counts. I've never had that happen. Okay, glitched out here. Pretty sure there should have been something sitting under that. Might as well take you. We'll take you. I'm still missing something here. Is it in this room? Behind this wall? Are you behind the wall? What is up, Sky Hunter? How's it going today? We should probably take you, eh? It's always good to have a sniper on hand. We don't want to give away our spot yet. They're doing their fight and let them fight. Let's get ourselves in maybe a spot where we can view. Since they're not seeing any point markings, we need to be careful and make sure that we're getting as great of a placement in this as match as we can. XC, look, 25 players and still not showing me any point systems for the tournament. So, I'm a little worried. Give him a tacky wacky. Let's go, let's go, let's go! What we got left? 23? I'd be happy if we can get at least down to 10 before we see what's going on. I wonder if I can get across to that little shimmy shack without being spotted. Let's try it. Shimmy shack shake, shimmy shack shake.
22 left, and we're still not showing points. Look, an elimination, it's still not giving me points. I got a feeling we're not gonna get nothing in this match for the tournament. That just pretty much like guaranteed it. So I know where I'm going then. Oh, I see an Eminem llama. It's a bit on the hill. But if we're not getting points here, the kiddo is doing great, and so am I. She was on a few minutes ago, popping off some Riffmaster for us.
Hi!
She says, hi, Lexi. It's like she can sense we're talking about her. Even though I tried to whisper it. Know where I'm going. The greatest place for camping in a tournament in Chapter 2. The Steamy Stacks. Truckosaurus! Kira butts up here. Wonder if anybody else is up here doing the same thing. Because this, yeah, see, somebody else is up here too. Like I said, there's always somebody doing this over here. Always! Actually, look, we got a few people. Yeah, what's up, guys? No! No! All right, we gotta get over here now and get some health. Otherwise, we just massively screwed ourselves with that fall. Worst thing is, though, if anyone's following us, we SOL. He's coming right at us. Anyone comes down over that horizon, we are screwed. See, I want to shoot him, but I don't want to freaking give away our spot. Let them all grow. Because we need health more than anything right now. Question is though, do I have anything left over here? Oh. Seen that coming too. I had no health, I shouldn't have did, I should just kept on running. But yeah, see, look at that. It's not showing us anything. That's upsetting. There we go. There's our points. Whew! Alright. Now I feel better. Mind you, yeah, I could have, like, did that match a little bit better if I actually knew the points rectifying. That's the only reason I went at Betty, because I was worried I wasn't going to give me points anyway, so why care? I got bad 22 points to start off. And yeah, we just need the 50. I don't care about getting actual tournament stuff. We just want that umbrella. You know what? Let's do this. Because we've had you on. So, let's go with... where's the rest of him? No, that's not the one I want. Isn't there another Eminem skin? Yeah, where's my Noir? There you are. We're gonna go M Noir.
just because we can. That just looks awesome in the black and white skin with that car. I love it. Freaking love it. It's because I haven't seen anybody else using this one, like, yet. M's on the map. I'm seeing Shady. I'm seeing all the rap boys. I'm not seeing Noir. So we're going to be that oddball. I'm not going to lie. I want a car skin now that looks like that. We need an M&M car skin to go with everything else. And a contrail, because it kind of sucks not having a contrail. Get out of my way. Put on a little concert for everybody. A little tease to get you guys there for the event. I wonder if anybody wants to dance with them. I love this emote. Oh, we're about to have a kitty dance with us. You know what? I'm thinking this was the good spot to go. We did good on this side starting off, but I want to go the opposite way this time. Go around. Oh, I wonder if the Ghostbuster car is here. I never even thought of checking that. Okay, we're going to go around the island. And slowly make our way around and see if the Ghostbuster car is here. And I mean, it's a long shot that it being here would actually even mean anything. Aside from just being returned onto the map because it's a whole chapter 2 crossover thing. But I don't care! It's the Ghostbuster car! Now, I'm pretty sure someone's probably gonna try going to Shipwreck's Cove. Because, I mean, who wouldn't? I was hoping for something a little bit better than all that. We like all that. Keep our eyes on the prize. Make sure nobody's down here. You're not giving us anything good, so we're gonna keep on swimming. Just keep swimming. A little bit better than what we have. Oh, shields! That's what I was looking for. I don't trust this area. I've never trusted Shipwreck's Cove. Alright, let's go. We're off! I wonder, can we do this? Nope. Can't do it on the side of the hill. Ah, no space. But we gotta roll, because I want to get over there to... Ghostbusterville. Now, I'm gonna assume we will have campers probably over here. There's our point. Because if anyone thinks like me, they're going to go straight for the Ghostbuster car, too. If you got to camp, why not camp somewhere useful? Right? Let's take the impulses. I wonder if anybody's in the flush. Taking all these risks at spots that I know normally people went to. But it seems like nobody's really coming to these spots. I think everyone's just caring about the new POIs. So we may get lucky. Nothing? Just a fishy on the wall? Well, we don't care about fishies on the wall. We want to see if the Ghostbuster car is here! No. It's just a small shed. Why don't you go up on the wall, silly? So sadly, no Ghostbuster car. Just the little shed. I was hopeful, though. I would have added it in a heartbeat. I'm a little bit upset they didn't. Then again, I would have given people hope thinking that we were going to get Ghostbusters back. Let's go down the basement. Where's the basement? Is this before the basement? It must be. That's fine, as long as we're still staying where people aren't gonna see us right away, we're solid. There we go, I was gonna say. Tell me there's no basement. I mean, I don't have anything useful in here, but I knew who was down here. I think let's go this way. Didn't want to go further over, you little fricker. I wonder whatever's in here. We like our fruits and veggies. We eat them up, yum. Not like anyone's gonna be able to see that smoke. Alright, we don't want the car yet. We just want to cruise around for now. Out of sight, out of mind. Ah, who's up there? Just chilling on the side. See, I love seeing all these things come back. All the stuff that I thought that was really cool and really brought me into Fortnite in Chapter 2. Returning. Oh, you're not going to break the top one either, are you? Nope. So knowing that was going to happen. So in other words, that chest probably isn't going to drop either. Nope. That's fine. We don't need it. We got the loot. Oh yeah, we gotta continue to make our way right around the outside. Oh, someone's up in the helicopter. Let's keep our eyes on them. Might be a smart idea letting people know where I'm at, but he's in a helicopter. He's a bigger risk to me than anything else anyway. Got in here for us. Give us a shield. Ooh, sniper though. We'll take you. Looks like we're going swamping. You know what? Let's go check out this house first. Might as well check for some loot, see if we can find those extra shields. Thank you. Oh my god. My shields. All right, up we go. Down there? See, I don't trust these areas. These areas always got me in chapter 2. Because it's where people don't think anyone's gonna come around, then you sneak through here and boom, someone's there. See? And not a rift in sight. Gotta get around here. Oh, they're coming at us. Be my guest. Hi, little bugger! On in the next match. We're at 34 points. I'll take that. That's what I get for having a crap gun. But he just stalked me right out, though. As soon as he caught my angles there on those first freaking hits. I need a quick smoke. Well, that's loading up. Next match. You're whopping 16 points. And while that's doing that, I'll do a quick social media check while I'm over here. I'm not seeing anything. Now, I want you guys to pay notice. I am nowhere around my controller. Brand new controller. I just bought this yesterday and just opened it yesterday. You guys saw me doing it on stream and all that jazz. And look at that. Look at that drift. Where do we want to go? Maybe over here this time. Drive on that side and work our way inwards. It's just, it works so well going around this end. Because you got this POI here and this POI that you'll have to cross through. Whereas over here, it's, you get a little bit more of a clarity. Screw it, we're gonna drop down this way. Stick to the sidelines back here. Maybe we'll get lucky. So we only need 16 points. I think we can easily grab those 16 points in this match. As long as I don't mess around and go to places I know I shouldn't go. Question is, anybody gonna drop down this island hut? Because if not, that's a perfect spot to start off. Yeah, nope, we got somebody coming this way with us. not necessarily good. I didn't think this side was going to be a smart drop. I was worried about that right off the hippity hop. I swore I heard a zippity line. No one. Come back into my view! I want the kill! You little shit. And that other dude's still hiding over there behind the rock. I'll go after you, Zol. I don't care. I'll use every last ammo I have. I'm just leaving myself open to another dude right now. What's this dude doing? Yeah, running down the hill now. Where'd this other one go? Oh, I'm out of ammo! I'm gonna make him chase me then, if that's the case. I don't mind about going over the storm a little bit. Not even remotely. Plan. May not be the best plan, but it's a plan. We just need to find some fishies in the process so that we don't die. Any fishies? Anywhere? Here, fishy, 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 fishy. That works. We'll take it. Oh, did I just literally blow myself up? I don't want to use this, but I might have to. So I'm not seeing any other helticles. Come on, Come on, do you want that sniper? Oh, we got a sniper. What am I doing? There we go. So we're gonna find ourselves a harpoon now. No harpoon. No harpoon! Again, it's not showing us our points. Stolen tournament? Yep. It's all that matters, guys. That's fine. You can keep closing in there. Bees aren't worried. We need to avoid people for the moment anyway. We want to make sure we get that 16 points. Check over here. Never know. Got our Ice Spice graffiti all set up now as we wait for the release of the shark next week. Alright, so we'll just stick with this for now, I guess. Since the game doesn't seem to want to help us out. Find some fishies. Well, we didn't get the fishies. We're still alive, so that's a bonus. No! Alright, so this isn't gonna end well. We're in a storm, we gotta escape this dude. Everyone's on us. It's giant Matty out. What we need is a ride. Not even a question, we need a boat, the car. I know this was crazy of me, but what other options do I have? Anyone sees me, I'm SOL. And I don't even got a way up. My only way up is literally running right by all of them. With next to no hell, this isn't gonna end well, guys. Not if I can't find something to give me a little juice power. It's gonna take me, it's gonna be a damn storm. Get across the water!
Damn it! I was trying to jump on his car in the same process. Ah! At least we got him though. We couldn't see that dude, so. Grr! I think that's gonna give us enough points though. Cause we needed what, 16 more points? That was close though. Yeah, we need 5 more freaking points. Ah! Thanks for the GG's, Maze Dad. Still, we got the guy that was stalking us, and that's what matters. We couldn't see Buddy up on the ledge. I had no idea he was there, so his kill didn't count. I was worried about the dude that was behind me and the dude in the truck. Ah! Thank God for that SMG. Coming in, baby. There's my Salem. Hey, BB. Is it getting cold outside? Come on, we need that one more match. We can get 5 points for sure. Door open because we want Salem to be able to come in because she's now back at the steps getting some food. It's pretty bad I keep a food ball at the bottom of my steps because she prefers to eat outside. I wonder. Let's see if I can get Mutas to dance with me. Yeah! You just made my day, Mutas. Hey! Mutas, come on, Mutas! Yeah! It's spoiled off. Frickin' Bill. I didn't want to dance with Bill the Alien. Should we try Dirty Docks? Let's go Dirty Docks. We need a whopping 4 points. I'm not really one bit worried in this match. I mean, maybe that was a bad move. Look at all the drops! It's a freaking army dropping over here. I should have known better. Dirty Docks is such a good drop zone. God, I'm gonna miss you when you're gone in a freaking month. I don't care what they do for Chapter 6. I'm going to freaking miss this. You know what we could do? We could just go to Steamy Stacks. Personally, like I said earlier, and I think I said this a couple times today, they did great on M setup. I love this. The giant E, the Eminem Hollywood sign. It's freaking amazing. Oh, such a great addition to Chapter 2. Does he have paw prints under his shoes? See, I haven't used Meowdis yet. It's not often you see me using the male skins. I mean, M is probably one of the only male skins I'll use next to Midas. Mutas might get some play, though, before the season's over. Just because it's a variant of Daddy. And, well, it still counts as a Daddy, I guess. He's my fair Daddy. It's not showing us our points against that kind of sucks. Now I gotta, like, assume when we might be at 4 points. Alright, we'll take you. Because at least you're a little bit of shields. A little bit more shields. Give me my apples. Oh, I see somebody up there, so we're not going to bother going right there. We want to get our points first and foremost.
Where they have dropped down by Shipwreck Cove again. I mean, nobody's up there, but I don't think he's gonna bother coming all the way down here to try and get me. So maybe we should check Shipwreck. I think that's good for some loot last match. Thank you, thank you. Oops, somebody's rifting. So let's be careful and watch that. There's no rift on the other side, is there? It's only on this one side. So we want to quickly check the loot then. And then get back to our rift spot. Because we are taking that rifty out of here. Maybe we should take that legendary pistol. Oh, spicy fish! We'll take you. We'll take you. See what I say? Shipwreck Cove always has the loots. Oh, we got somebody on the car. I can hear it. So let's get ourselves someplace safe. Might not be the mountaintop. Unless that mountaintop has a springboard situated on it. I'm not seeing anybody right in our view. Ah, Softies is back up here! That's cool to see. Well, somebody was up here. Looks like somebody's got a helicopter already. We're gonna cruise the line. It may not be smart going right over Misty. But if we don't get seen, then we're good. And that's it. Just gotta get over Misty without being seen. Yeah, baby! Do we have vehicles in here? I seen somebody driving around a pickup truck. So we gotta have vehicles somewhere in here. I thought they took vehicles out of tournaments. Maybe the ranked tournament doesn't count. Yeah, because I'm not seeing anything over here. Or down there. Or there. No one. I don't want to go up. Let's take the low ground for right now. At least until the storm starts to shrink some more. Otherwise, we're just going to put ourselves right in the wide open. People are going to have to cross through at some point. Give me that slurp. And see, somebody's been in here. Sadly, we don't get any rifts down here. A rift would have been perfect. What you back there sniffling for? You okay? You not getting sick? Good, because you got one more day of school this week. You can get through one more day. If you want to get sick for the weekend, that's fine. But don't get sick for the weekend because you got your birthday party to go to. Kiddo's all psyched because one of her friends changed schools this year and they haven't seen each other since the beginning of the school year, and his birthday party's this weekend. So we don't want her getting sick. Yeah, since school ended last year. You know what I meant. Stick the outside.
Yo, what's the good drink? Apple juice, eggnog, or...
Get that kill, come on. Huh? What's the what, babies? I don't know. He's gonna come at me though, and I know it. I knew that was gonna happen. I didn't have time to get my heels on though. Yeah, I can send you one of those to school tomorrow, babies, if you want. No, I got no problem with that. Oh, look, we only got 2 points because of that quick dry off. High fives.
Okay, woo!
We have to come up with a handshake.
Well, then come up with a handshake. Come up with a handshake then, kiddo. I'll leave it on you. It's your job to figure it out. Kitty went. She abandoned me. Come on, load us in. There we go. Now I'm better. Did you get 10 ball? Thanks so much for showing support. No, I muchly appreciate all the support. If it wasn't for you guys supporting me, I wouldn't be able to do all the giveaways and stuff that I do, and you guys know how much I love sending stuff to people and giving stuff away. Hell, I think that's one of the main reasons I love Fortnite. Not just because of the game mechanics, but the fact that they give us the ability to be able to do stuff like giveaways. Before Fortnite, the only thing I could do that in was Pokemon. Get back in the car. There we go. Use this emote all day long and be completely happy. Mind you, I want that as a glider. I like M's glider from the original skin, but I would love this as a glider. Look at that drift. Let everyone know we're here. Alright, so we're gonna do what we did last time, but we're gonna go backwards this time. It may not be the smartest move, but we're gonna try it. And see if backtracking around the island this way is smarter than the way we went last time. At least we have the point thing down there this time, so we'll be able to see when we get our 2 points. Alright, we got someone dropping up that way. So we're not gonna worry too much on them. Nobody going in the house? Oh, no, he's coming right down there. So we're gonna have to do some smart maneuvering here if we don't wanna die right away. So let's get ourselves down here. Give him time to loot up over there. I think he's up in the house. And if we try swimming across, we're gonna get seen in a flinch. I don't think there's anything on this side we can right go to. Because, yeah, that's all far over. So that's gonna do us no good. We have to go this way now. Put ourselves into a spot. Especially considering all we got's a freaking pistol. Alright, we got this. I know what to do. We're gonna put some distance between us and the island. Make it so we're a little harder to see. And then come around. At least if we're a little bit further out. Even if they see us, it's gonna be a little bit harder to hit us because they're gonna have to have better aim. Is that when it leaves in 2 weeks? Good to know. Because I haven't decided if I'm gonna get her yet. I'm still debating on even on Snoop. I know I'm gonna get Ice Spice when Ice Spice releases next week. And then I still wanna do a giveaway for M Ice Spice. So I wanna do a giveaway each week. So like when I close Snoop Dogg's giveaway, we'll probably do a giveaway for Eminem next. I like it when they do little season things like this, because it just gives me the perfect theme giveaways. And I don't even have to worry about it. There we go, we got a rifter. Now can we get up here without busting this? Because I don't want people to know we're here. You gonna let me climb you? No, you're not gonna let me climb you. Yeah. Kerr, I did it again! Pointless. Why waste my time? I don't know how safe this place is gonna go check out right now, but we come in on the roof and then swing around because I'm not seeing any loot spots picked up here. And we got a rifty right down there. Right here. Yeah, I guess we don't need you. We dropped right through the rug and everything. Ooh, that's what we need. Take a couple of you with us. That one's outside, I'm pretty sure. Stop walking on your own. You should not be having this problem with a brand new controller. Fortnite, fix your game. It's getting annoying. Costing me money. When it shouldn't be. Because I know it's not the controllers. Hopefully with the next update, they fix all these glitches we got going on in game right now. Nothing. Oh, we got a rifty down here? Yes, we do. We got our points, and we're not too stressing now anyway. That's all we need was the 2 points. So we got our glider. Glider check! And what may we have in here? Anything useful? Yeah, nothing we want. Going up. See if we can have as good luck this time as we had last time. We'll take you. I think that's better than what I had. Some health would be nice too, because I don't want to waste my health. Oh, which has to go. Mosey long here. On to the next rift point. It's tempting, but it's a good spot for people to hide. Just because we don't see anybody doesn't mean they're not here. I was gonna say, isn't there one spot in here that has chugs? I thought once upon a time there were chugs up here. Fine, we don't need chuggies. We just need health. Just a little bit of health. Sure. Going down. I see a rift right over there. The best thing is, it's still in the storm. Gimme. Ammo! Alright, got about a minute and 30 seconds before we gotta move. Perfect. Give me some yummy. Ah! Then we'll light the fire. Watch, it's gonna be when somebody snipes me. We lit the fire, they will come. Boy, I kinda wanna sit on top of the grotto and just wait for people to pin off. Cause now I don't care if I die. We can die at any point, it's not gonna matter. Take a little looky loop. Not seeing anyone. Anyone across the way? Nothing. Let's take a look down the grotto. Anyone standing up there? Can't see right down. Anyone, dirty dogs? No, it's looking pretty empty everywhere. We'll find out though. We'll get right on the edge here. Cause then we got a nice little looky-loo spot. And there's our next rift beacon. Ah, somebody's in. Sure, I didn't want to fall. Now I'm just giving myself away. Doubt the helicopter's down here. Nope, no helicopter. Good thing we got some heal packs. not too worried about going in the storm. I just would have preferred to have used the lifts. Get up there. Alright, so you're the useless treasure chest. Let's see what we can find in here. Take you. I don't care about all that because we need to get out of here and still be able to get out of here. Rifty, that's what I was looking for. Perfect. I have to. We can keep an eye from up here. Wish I could shoot myself and pop this off though. We have to come back after this match and get this clip. We sure nobody's coming down above us. Ah! Oh, that kind of knocked it off. Ooh, I see a Rifty. Keep making our way slowly around the island. I'm not seeing any vehicles. I know where Buddy found that pickup truck earlier. Because I know Buddy came at us with a pickup truck. And I haven't seen any vehicles in tournament. Shoot, I see that though. We're not setting ourselves right into that yet. That's fine, buddy. Helicopter unit's gonna come right down at ya. Be my guest. Come at me. I ask you to. Thought buddy was behind that tree. Don't distract me. This dude with the helicopter stalking me. Oh, I can't get him. He's gone up above the tree line. Yeah. Do we see him? What, babies?
So, you know how I have a Sudoku app on my phone?
Yes.
So I'm playing it, and earlier today I decided it would be okay to start a 16 by 16.
And how are you making note on that?
Well, I just finished. And in total, it took me 48 minutes and 57 seconds.
That's not too bad, babies. Oh, you see what's back in the game, Ella?
What?
What's laying on the ground right there?
What is
that? Kinda hard to drop them though when we don't have build mode. So kinda weird to even have the traps in here. Cause we don't have an ability to drop, place down those in zero build. At all. I'm wondering where Buddy is. Oh, that brings us down to 10. This may be our best match yet. But we got action up there and action over there. Let's let them do each other in.
Y'all, I have an ice pack that's bigger than her head.
Yep. Is it bigger than my head?
Yeah. Bigger than her head.
You're just trying to distract me now, aren't you?
Nah, totally.
I said we don't want them knowing right where we're at yet. At one side. I found a truck! Ask and you shall receive. I don't want to grab attention to us in the truck yet, though. Not until we have to. Actually, you know what? Let's just go. Oh! Oh, what timing! Just as somebody shot me in the truck! We'll leave you to fight somebody else. Everyone's trying to take out the truck now. Distraction! Ah, couldn't get that third shot out. GG's money. That's not bad. We're finishing with an 81 points, though. I'll take that. That 81 points gets us our freaking umbrella. How am I sitting on time, though? Alright, so it is going on 9:23, and I do have a kiddo that I had to get to sleep, though. So we are going to call that a night. So I can get the host quiet and get that kid to sleep because she's got school in the morning. So thank you everybody who came, kept me company while I checked out the new songs, play a little Rhythmmaster. Hope you guys enjoyed watching the kiddo, give it a try, and thank you for keeping me company while we grabbed our 50 points needed for the tournament, for anyone else who's still trying the tournament. Best of luck to you all. I hope everybody has a great night, phase dad, and remember, you know what, before we do that, what am I thinking? We were about to do, like, move off and not even hop over into a raid. There's got to be somebody. Let's see here. Who's low? Who's all on? We want somebody with really low viewers so we can add to it.
We are going to raid on over to Austria. Who by the looks of it is doing some festival. Yep, dropping into some festival on keyboard, so I hope you guys enjoy that. And until next time, remember to always, always game with pride. But most importantly, people, remember to keep those smiles going. Have a great night, y'all. Mwah! Love yous.